customer stated they knew a guy.
That's a serious fucking rolling still right there, bro.